sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. There ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, I wonder this time where she's gone. I wonder if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and this house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away.
Hi there, welcome to another video. Thank you very much for joining me. Okay, if you haven't checked out my webpage or my Patreon page, I'll pop some links down below should you wish to do that. And if you do the social media thing, please feel free to share these links far and wide. Okay, so on with this week's lesson. Very simple track by Bill Withers called Ain't No Sunshine. And I'm showing you this one for a couple of reasons. First being that it's a very, very simple song. And so it's a very quick one to add to your repertoire. And the second kind of reason I'm showing you it is because it gives you an opportunity to fool around a little bit and come up with some of your own ideas on the right hand. I see a lot of videos out there showing people how, in great length, how to kind of play some of these right hand things. And I find it's far more important to give you the tools to develop your own ideas, yeah? So you're not having to be reliant upon what's happening with the right hand. Now, if we just think of the song A minor, E minor, and G, okay? So the A minor chord is held longer than the others, okay? So it's
there ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
So on the gone, you play your A minor. Then we play E minor, G, A minor. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3. So it's the timing I'm trying to get across to you here, because that's the only unusual thing about it. So we have
ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
A minor, E minor, G, A minor.
It's not warm when she's away.
E minor, G, A minor. So effectively, to help you with the timing, we got the A minor, then 1, 2, 3. So if you count 1, 2, 3 when you get to the E minor, so the E minor being the 1, the G being the 2, and the A minor being the 3.
It's not warm when she's away.
E minor 1, G 2, A minor 3. All right? So that's the first half of the verse. And you'll notice when I play the G, I'm not adding this pinky because I'm only playing the bass notes. Yeah, if I was playing all of them, I'd add that pinky, but I'm not. So we got. So it does that twice, and then it goes. You got
ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. There ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
E minor.
This house just ain't no.
D minor.
Home. Anytime she goes away.
And that is all there is to it. It's a very, very simple song. And when he goes into the section, and I know, I don't play anything on the guitar. I just kind of sing that section and then come back in on the. Okay, so let me just play that through to you once and see if you can see where those chords are. Okay, I'll put them up above just in case you need them. And it goes like this.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. in all sunshine when she's gone. This house just ain't no home anytime she goes away. I wonder this time where she's gone.
Yeah? So as you can see, it's a very simple song, but I just thought it was a great one for you to kind of fiddle about and play and practice this right hand and just come up with some of your own ideas. And also, it's another one to build up your repertoire, a very quick one to do that. So if you have any questions, pop them down below. Thanks ever so much for watching. I look forward to seeing you soon.